No, funny electronic highway signs haven't hit a dead end like these posts and headlines claim. We used these sources to verify. In December, the Federal Highway Administration updated this manual for highway signs to say they should be more pedestrian and humorous messages should not be used as they might be misunderstood. But a highway spokesperson told us that's just a recommendation, not the end of the road for funny signs when the update goes into effect in 2026.